Hello everyone, in today's video I'll tell you how to manage message settings in your device in Infinix Note 40. In this video I'm going to show you how you can do it. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.